On the Green New Deal does not have enough support to pass the Senate. Currently, the vote tally stands at 57 senators voting no and none voting yes. Democrats were largely expected to vote present to avoid having to go on the record either for or against this controversial proposal. But there were a few notable exceptions. Senators Kristen Sinema, Doug Jones, and Joe Manchin, three Democrats who all voted no on this resolution. Also, Independent Senator Angus King, also a no. Democrats have been calling this a sham vote. Even Representative Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, who originally sponsored this idea, said that this is just Republicans playing politics. Of course, Republicans say that Democrats should be willing to take a stand on a proposal that they at least paid lip service to. But as of now, it looks like the resolution on the Green New Deal has now officially failed to advance in the Senate. Back over to you.
So does that mean, Elon, that it's done, or are we going to continue to hear about this? And is it is it going to continue to be a campaign topic?
You're going to continue to hear about it, even though this vote in the Senate is now over, this is not going to go anywhere. But certainly, this is still something that is going to play a large role in the 2020 presidential campaign. And
so by now, we've all heard of the Green New Deal, right? Guaranteed government jobs, guaranteed clean water is one of their things, completely eliminate greenhouse emissions, free college, of course, and eliminate air travel as much as possible. And we got to do it all by 2030, and they say ramp everything up to like it was during World War II, because we all know, Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, we all know that countries have their highest standard of living during World War times. So that went to vote today, and everybody said no. And by the way, we're wearing a t-shirt today, as you can see, because whenever I wear a dress shirt, it makes crazy reflections and messes with the green screen. And we're also going with the microphone, because everybody complains about the lapel mic. So we're trying to keep the crowd happy. All 53 Republicans voting no. And the overwhelming majority of Democrats present voted present. They were too afraid to vote no. They didn't want to vote yes, because it's insane. But they voted present to show they were generally supportive of the ideas. Of course, you know exactly what that means. And Chuck Schumer said, and I'll read his quote for you now, "Republicans want to force this political stunt to distract from the fact that they neither have a plan nor a sense of emergency to deal with the threat of climate change. Everyone knows it's a stunt, including the majority leader himself," which is Mitch McConnell. "He put it on the floor and then votes no. What's the point of that?" So this is supposed to be this great piece of legislation that's going to save America and save climate change and save the world. And then you complain when when Mitch McConnell puts it to the floor for a vote. He puts it up for a vote and he voted no? What's the deal with that, you guys? He's got to agree if he puts it up. No, he's showing you that it's a terrible deal and you guys don't even want to vote for it. So it's pretty ridiculous. And then there's a senator named Mike Lee from Utah. And Utah is significant here because, you know, a lot of Mormons, a lot of crazies out in Utah. Just kidding, Mormons. We love you. Mormons are very nice, as South Park has shown us. And the Book of Mormon is a great, great play you should see. So Senator Mike Lee, this guy comes up with photos to mock the Green New Deal. And here are the photos he comes up with. One's Ronald Reagan on a raptor. Another one, Luke Skywalker on a Tauntaun. If you recall, he cuts it open. He gets inside it for warmth, and I believe that's on Hoth. My friends will get mad at me if I don't get Hoth correct. The very wintry planet, I believe, -200 and something degrees. And then lastly, here's a picture of a cartoon of Aquaman. Not the new movie that did so well, but the cartoon Aquaman. So AOC gets what she wants. This is her revolutionary bill here, the Green New Deal, that all these Democratic senators and lawmakers said, "Oh, this is great. This is great. This is what America needs. We got to make this full-blown move into green energies." And then it goes to the floor and it completely fails. This just goes to show you that they're just saying these things so that people think they're the cool, young, hip socialists that the Democrats like so much. So completely a no vote. The rest of them abstain from making any vote because they don't want to be mean. Can't do that. And this is just becoming a greater and greater week for Republicans. And it's not even that anything's really happened. It's just that the stupidity is being exposed. And they're still holding on. You don't know. Who knows, guys? Maybe he's still colluded. Sorry.